Get rid of all of them.
Ranger! Our fates seem intertwined, Tark. But that twisted path ends here. I'll show you real, Tark.
Oh, he's a combat master, damn it. Ah, shit. Ah, man. I gotta kill all these guys? Get rid of him. Okay, get rid of you. Trying to get rid of all these guys, then I can kill interrogate this one guy.
Push it back.
Damn it. Oh, what the hell? Only one hit? That is bullshit. New. No. Having none of that crap.
Never defeated, Club.
Okay. We are not getting hit again. This is bullshit.
Did you hear me?
How is he not? This guy doesn't know what he's doing. Ah, damn it. Well, I meant to actually grab him for, I didn't mean to actually kill him. I didn't think that was actually going to do that much damage. I was hoping that would have actually done, gotten me some more information. So now no one has information on him. Damn it. Well, that's a pain in the ass.
Death is your only rest.
Well, that's a pain in the ass. Damn it. Alright, well, there went that idea.
Let me in the cage with that idiot.
Get rid of you. Alright, well, I was hoping that would have worked, but I suppose not. What are you doing, you stupid character? Okay, well, whatever. What are you, shattered memories? This creature, golem, vantage point. Actually, do we have any weapons, runes? But no, At the end of November marks 1 year for doing YouTube for me, and I would like to see our little community grow 50 strong. I would like to see it grow 50 subscribers strong by the end of November. If we could do that, that would kick the gargantuan amount of ass. And as hopefully, if you guys would all like that, I will begin to start doing camera for the videos, for recordings, for videos, for content. And I'm sure that'll be coming very entertaining for when we go off and we do more scary videos, I guess you could say. Alright, we have 1 point. Hey, we got the next level unlocked. Beautiful. Okay, what are you? Combat drain. Press C. Instantly, elf shot and terrifies the target. Okay. Wrath finisher. Oh. Cool. What are you? That'll come in handy. Shoulder charge. Okay. Brace of daggers. Ooh, that could come in handy. Death threat. Okay. Vault stun. Swift finisher. Alrighty then. Probably the most useful one. Reduces the time required to perform a ground execution. Wow. We can do all sorts of things, can't we? Combat drain, wrath finisher. Let's get you. Attributes. Can't really do anything with those. Missions, main missions, outcast rescue missions, sword legends. We have a whole bunch of things to get. Progression. Wow. There's a lot of... Holy shit, there's a lot. You know what? Let's actually knock out one of those little challenges we gotta do. Where's a flying creature? Where's a flying creature? I thought I saw one.
I can't let all the loose.
Interrogate, we need intel.
Suffer me now.
I want intel on this guy. Alrighty. Ha! So now, where's the little fly thing? I wanna kill a flying thing. Got one! There we go, I got a hunting challenge completed. What's my next hunting challenge? Oh, damn it. Hunting challenge. Oh, I gotta kill Caragors. Okay. Lucky for me, there's another one. Lucky, lucky. I need more categories. Rip. Okay, you know what? We're gonna start doing some more missions. Let's actually start clearing our way out of here. What is this over here? Blademaster. That's a rune I think we didn't get to collect. We'll have to go back over there later, because that's actually a stronghold. I don't want to go over there right now. Fast travel. Let's fast travel over there. To that one. Or this one now, rather. Ambush is now available. Okay, so what we're going to do, we're going to go here. We're going to collect everything we see. If it's a thing. Fire! Rip. Ah, damn it.
I have my blade.
Rip. That's a hell of an execution. Alrighty, now we're making progress. Alrighty. Alright, so the little thing that we're after is over here. Up there, technically.
I wonder how the hammer got.
This is the end!
What do you think he tried?
Nope.
I see him there. You and me here.
Get out of here. Alright, now where is it? It's up here more.
Today it'd be a hell of a lot easier with more grog. Grog? You want more grog? You ain't got nothing.
There we go.
Nani here, Gelar Mordor.
You think he just said the same thing? Again? We got more upgrades. Oh, we can get another upgrade! Yeah! Okay, combat drain. That wouldn't do very much for me. Swift finisher. That'll make it easier to kill people. Yeah. So So what can we buy now? Not a whole lot, as far as I can see. Ooh, another rune fragment. Yeah. Weapons and upgrades. Nice. All right, we got an empty rune slot. All right, we have these three already installed. What's the next one? Brutalized calls additional terror. Elf shot for combat brand. What do you mean, a stealth brand or a all focus and all health for killing a captain or war chief? That's pretty good, but we don't really kill them that often versus the common ones. Unit poison. We only ran into like one dude that has poison. Choking horror. Odix on a brutalized kill. Focus. Grab shank kills. Shank kills. You're the same one, but you're a lesser version, so let's convert you. Yes. What good are you? On a stealth kill. That's useful. Recover 20 health when completing a brand or a drain. Brand. What is a brand? I want to say that's like when you hit E. I want to say. Let's use you and see if we don't get like really good stuff. Okay, so next thing that we're after is going to be you.
Every ruined monument is a monument.
Rip.
Freedom.
Talk. I want intel on you. Get intel on all the new Wharf chieftains. There we go. Awesome. Ooh, Kettigore. I need to actually kill you. Nice! It's the next one done. New challenge. Kill rats. Oh boy. Okay. Not so sure that's gonna be easy. Or just making progress right and freaking left. How about it? Reward. Alright. Ranger's cloak clasp. Must be on the back. Yep, there it is. Got it.
The towers will be up soon. Don't know why we're calling them the teeth.
They should be called the jaw.
Because they'll be hitting us there.
Indeed. Right in the jaw and as often as they can.
That's a grim outlook, brother. We'll be able to see into Mordor here. And bite if necessary.
Hmm. Alrighty then. We just got another one done. You. Vantage point. Let's go knock you out.
Dirheil was about to take the oath to become a ranger.
He did not deserve such an evil end.
Alright, vantage point. Ooh, we're actually going after a war chieftain now. Ooh. Alrighty, let's do it.
He is too cautious to confront you directly. We must find a vantage from which to strike.
Without being detected.
Heard rumors about some trouble in the mall. Sounds like a good fight. Maybe we'll get transferred.
Hmm.
I can't stand the way those bloody cannibals.
Kill me. We're making our way downtown. Ha!
No more of the Sovsky. Need another one so I can cook him up afterwards and see if it...
See if you what now? I didn't quite catch that.
The hammer once killed 100 Uruk. Just because they were too slow marching into battle. The captain just got some new armor. Hot off the fortress in Minas Morgul. The toughest steel I've ever seen. Shrugs off arrows and blades like they're no more than raindrops.
He is the war chieftain, or a war chieftain. Okay, so we gotta kill him. I didn't want to go this way, you fool. I didn't want to kill this one! Okay, well that'll work.
I hated that.
Well, we killed one of the war chieftains.
Boss is gone. Thanks for that.
He's invulnerable to range. Okay. Sure. Whatever. Ooh, favor of the lady level 16? Hello? Wait, we already have... We have two favors of the lady equipped. What? We don't need two favors of the lady. One favor of the lady. Well, depending on which lady it is. okay, let's see here. That's a 10. That's a 16. You need to be equipped because you need to be converted. And then... Boop. And then... Let's make another one. Brutalize. Elf Shot. Focus. Terrorize. Poison. Focus. 10 health. Stealth Drain. I noticed how this does... This makes me do a lot of damage. With that rune equipped, that allows me to get a lot of damage in on. Stealth kills. Focus on stealth kills. I use focus a lot. Alright, so one of them is toast. Let's see here. We got rid of one of the war chieftains. Okay. Alrighty. We see Sauron's army. Not going for anyone with a bright walk. Very specific. We're gonna go over here and pick up our rune that we left off. And also get our little hunting challenge. Hello, rat! Got you! I caught me a rat. Man, we are just making progress right and left. I'm looking for rats. And I think I just found another one. Yeah, I did. Got it. New challenge. Three of those blue ones. New hunting challenge. Kill two rats.
Nothing but a bunch of weird old rocks. Don't get why some Uruks are scared by them.
Wait! I think I saw something over there.
Woo! And he was actually a captain! That'll work! Woo, boy, we are doing good today. You're a 10, you're a 13. Let's turn you into more of these little doodads. Very nice, very nice. We are doing wonderful today, ladies and gentlemen. Though I do would like to...
We've got a killer lurking around.
Get him, Ketagor. Grab my rune.
Beg me for mercy. It's the ranger. Watch him.
No, I'm not fighting any of you now. I got what I wanted. I am outie. I am outie 9000. Actually, what are our hunting challenges? We need more hunt. We need to play more main missions. We need two of those yellow sticks and four of the blue oval-looking things or ovals. Oh, damn it! I need more health shots.
What was that? What was that noise?
Nice, and I found one more of the little doodads that I'm after, which is right over here. Damn it.
We need a real fight so we can show
the ranger. Look at him.
I just keep killing. This is just funny as hell. They just can't kill me. Alrighty. I am outie. I need yellow sticks, not the green sticks. Okay. So, you're done. What's the next one? You. We're gonna have a chit chat with you. I need more arrows. I say, did I need the yellow sticks? Right? Yeah. Yellow ones, not the red ones. Okay.
Worst thing about the pigskins is the way they always act tired. Lazy globs.
Had some on a road building detail, and they were starting to collapse after just 10 hours of heavy.
Won't take out this entire platoon.
Ooh.
Trail of death. Right, get up here. Ooh, spiders. Alright! Let's go have a talk with Golem again. Golem. With all that crawling on the ground, you'd think Golem would be a lot more buff.
Must follow us, Bright Master, to the treasures we go. Lost with sneaks here, no orcs. They spread like poison.
Gimubu's slow, but I'm fast. Try to escape like his slaves, and I won't catch you. I will kill you! Don't stop fighting, Ranger!
Nasties above kills them.
Never seen! I pity anyone that's on the wrong end of a kicking from him.
Old Master takes us to the precious. We shows him, and he rewards us. Sharps is up there. There. He likes the Bright Master, the royal one. Smells sweet, like flopping fishes. But filthy tricksy ranger comes along. Crowdy ranger, smiley stinky ranger. He hurts us, he steals from us like Bagginses.
Frodo Baggins?
Then he'll take it. He'll show us, then he steals it. No, no. We'll take it from him. We'll take it. From sharpest of sharpsies. But not hurting, no hurting. Gentle sharpsies. Shows us, Bright Master.
You guys, we wait here for you.
You know, he's not actually all that bad singing. Has a better tune than I do. Holy shit. Note, ladies and gentlemen, I do not do good at
singing. Your friend seems quick to lead us to danger.
Knowledge of my past is worth any trial.
I hear footsteps, damn it. Also, here's one of the things that we're after for our challenge. Boop. No, I'm not leaving the area, damn it. hell are we? To find the artifact. Need to keep following the trail. There we go. This must be it.
No answers, only more questions!
These are not mere dreams. With each vision, my power grows stronger.
Why can't I use this again? Am I seriously supposed to kill all of you? Holy shit! There you go! Have some of that. Oh, I get it. Ha! Whew! Holy crap. So that's what those things are.
That halfling golem will betray us to the Black Hand the first chance he gets.
He has no love for the Dark Lord. That creature has a part to play in the fate of all Middle-earth. I can feel it.
Yep, whatever the hell it was. Holy crap. Alright. Locked. Okay. Blade Master. Okay, well, whatever. Upgrades. Got nothing there. Attributes. You can do a thing. More focus! Yes, please! Thank you! Nice! We are doing glorious. What are you? You are a vendetta. Let's go try you. I don't really know what a vendetta is. But apparently one of my friends on Steam plays this game as well. So... stealth kills work very nice. Alrighty. Let's go see what this does. Let's go kill him. Bonus objective.
As soon as I see that Targ Ranger, I'm gonna make him suffer.
By the time you see him, I'll be standing up.
Are you it?
Osgrom.
Nope, you're the wrong one. But you're one that I want.
That big sack is coming. If you don't stay alert, you'll creep right up behind you and cut your throat.
Come on, just a bit closer. There you go. Boop! You're dead.
Whoop! Sword blade to blade! Kill it!
Take your turn! Just
dead. And I'm outie. Or don't climb up there. That works too, I suppose. Nope, you ain't lighting shit. Are you the dude I'm after?
Grublik.
Yeah, there you are. You're the one I'm after. Okay. Get up here.
Take a gander into the shadows, and you'll see nothing but Uruk armies growing in power. Our shadow will blot out all the light in the land.
He's up there!
Can always taste blood, and I'm telling
you. Oh, he's invulnerable. Stealth. Shit.
Right side!
Oh, he's also poisonous.
You're all alone. Under the silver moon. Must be my lucky day.
Stop moving!
Stand and fight, or I'll kill you myself.
I better raise a beast.
One of you not like the beacon!
Ah, shit, 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 shit. Shit! Freaking poison! Yeah, I get that.
One of you raise the beacon!
Okay. Shit.
Raise the
Where is a way I can get up? I need a way up. I need to kill these other dudes with them too.
Hammer really ought to be in charge.
There we go. If I can kill these other dudes, I can get this one guy easy.
Time for murder!
Oh, damn it. Again with this shit. Poison bullshit.
They lost some sharp heads.
Clear off. You're useless. Be tricked by that.
Off he goes. Nice. Okay. You're good. Give me this. Whew. Alrighty. Alrighty, alrighty. Let's see here. We're not doing too bad. We are not doing too bad at all. Where are we, actually? We actually have one to do right down here. And you are a war chief. Okay. Okay, so first of all, before we do that, if I can have my mouse back, please. Thank you. We're going to go right here. We're going to fast travel to you. And then we are going to go to another vendetta. A new vendetta? Where? Oh, that must be you. Alrighty. Off we go. La 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 la. Okay, what is our pass? We need to kill three bats. That'd be up in a cave. Like right over there, I think. We'll have to go over there sometime. Blue, Bilk, Malos.
I never want to have to be a human after.
Yeah, I don't want any part of it either. Alrighty. How the hell do I get up there? This is how. Right here. Nice. Nice. This cog was spit from the great Uruk war machines. Huh, okay. Let's see, is it on one of the sides? Is it on the back? Usually it is on the back. There it is.
Here, found it, you new dude.
What is it?
I got these machines, see? And they're digging up everything, you new dude. The thing tears the land up. Then the slaves pit through everything. Clay and mud go to the kilns. If they find metal, that goes to the forges. Anything they can use, they take back. And if they find an old weapon or piece of armor, they hand it off to the Urukai, the brigands. Maybe to study, maybe to wear, I don't know. They're on the move for sure.
We must know what is happening in Mordor. We have other eyes there, but yours are sharp. You serve us well. You will return there and report back. The council must not learn of your actions. Do not get caught.
Nice. All right, weapons. I have a new doodad for a bow. Cover when killing keen-eyed. Level 17. Holy shit! That's a whole lot of good. Convert. Yes. And then put you in there. Wait, and what did I just... What? Increase headshot damage. There we go. New weapons. I have another one? Against ranged attacks. Okay. Upgrades. We got a new ability point. Yay! Okay. We're gonna go with Earth Finisher. Flurry kills would explode. Ooh, that's pretty useful. Alrighty. Alright, let's go get this war chief down here.
For years, we stood on top of the Black Gate, looking into Mordor, seeing nothing. We were asleep.
A murderous rhythm of the Dark Lord's war machines will awaken all. We must break them.
Alrighty. Mog, the other twin. This is actually the one that we were after earlier. Let's go get him. See what we can do.
Well, as it is. Oh, you bastards! With all the war chief, these birds will feast on your guts! Did you stay there? Could you get me down? I'm all right. That didn't hurt at all. Yeah, I know what you're thinking, Ranger. This was not my fault. I go to tell the chief that I've killed his bodyguard. He turns around, got the exact same face as the dead Megadon just killed. Twins. What are the odds of...
Just make sure you show up to take the place of the dead war chief.
But the war chief's not dead.
I'm going to go kill him!
Oh, good plan! I'll be right behind you. It works.
Alrighty then.
But we'll see how the war chief's soldiers do in the face of a true foe.
Rattle a cage and bring out the beast.
Kill a berserker with ledge kills.
Someone's sneaking about.
There's a thing over there that I want.
Did you hear that?
Head over here, come on. Alrighty, now I need two more of those little blue things. Flying bats, though. What the hell? Frickin' bitch.
If Ratbag is able to take the war chief's place, it will only be a matter of time before he leads us to the Black Hand.
Ratbag took out Gordon. I was that impossible. Those were powerful Uruks. Mark, don't believe it. Gordon's death was one.
Of the execution of his work. killing my way around. That's right, get over here. Shit.
Whee!
He wants to run off.
I want to get intel off this captain, so I need to kill all these other dudes.
The battle's far from over, Jock.
Well, I wanted to interrogate him rather than kill him, but alright.
Nobody gets in the way of your dirty schemes. But Ratback can't speak for the other war chiefs.
I wouldn't worry about that.
Could I borrow your... I need a sharper blade.
Alright, so our little friend became Chieftain. Alrighty, so let's take care of one more thing down here. Damn it. Now, what is this?
Oh,
it's a thing. A rune. Woo! What is this? Ah, cool. Alrighty. Weapons and runes. We got a new strength rune. It's an epic. Recover all focus and elf shot for any last chance success. That's going to be helpful. Alright, what is the next thing we can do? Storm of War. Let's go take care of you. Because there's actually a dagger challenge, but I don't know how to get rid of it. I don't know how to do the dagger challenge, rather. What is... I need to kill 3 bats. Okay, well, whatever. Crying out loud. You're all in my way.
Be quick, lads!
Ranger!
Oh.
What are the odds we'd meet again? Higher than your chances of survival?
We need more oro! Light the beacon!
Get up there. Get out of here.
You can't stop all of it!
Holy shit! I'm gonna kill this here captain, then we're gonna run.
We've got you!
Stay put!
Ah, damn it, I killed the wrong one! I'm outie.
What got him?
Afraid to face me?
Next time, Ranger. Next time I'll get you.
Damn it! Killed the wrong one again!
You'll see what pain is once my mates get here!
I got ya!
We're gonna swarm you!
If he comes back, I'll kill him then.
We're gonna...
No, it didn't. Get him!
Everyone, get him!
There we go. Nice! Alright, now we're off. Doot, do 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 do. Alrighty. How are we doing? Alright. Ladies and gentlemen, not any more arrows, which that sucks. But I dare say we did quite a bit of progress. We made quite a bit of progress. We cleared out this entire area so far. Now we're going to clean out this area next, and then all the way up, we're going to get them all. Oh boy, we are going to get them all. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I will see all of you in the next one. Thank you, everybody, for watching. If you are new to the channel, hit the subscribe button so you get the updates on every bit of content you can get. If you do Twitch mainly and not so much on the YouTube, well then hit the follow button and you will be updated every time when I bring out a new stream. Also later today, Diablo 3's new season begins. So for those who are diehard Diablo 3 fans, stay tuned. If you have any of your friends that you think would like anything that I've done or have any ideas of what I should do for entertainment of you all, down in the comments below and share with all your friends. And thank you for everybody. And remember, if we can hit 50 by the end of November, then I will begin to start doing camera for videos. Let me see if all of you like that. Alright, everybody. Thank you, everybody, for watching. And I will see all of you in the next one. Later!